These are two of the Coleman Gulbon lanterns I bought 2-3 weeks ago. Definitely beat up. They weren't stored well and the ventilators got rusted where I bought a couple brass washers. That one's pretty bad. Anyhow, obviously original. I was thinking that just looks horrible. The decal. I was thinking it'd look much better if I replaced that and clear coat over it. So I'm going to do that. I've cleaned the fuel air tube and on both these, lit them, I don't know, 2 or 3 times. Oh boy. Picking up feel good. I'm gonna set this down and light it. Not too bad. Really don't like the pulsing, but it's been pretty good. It's kind of cold out here, so I'll let that run. This one too, that's pretty nasty. Decal. Didn't get a steal on these at all, but paid about what they're worth in this condition. Oh, damn generators. It's got the original generators. We'll set this down and get it going. didn't want to burn, then all of a sudden it was. Plus some pressure, I'm going to pump it up. Alright, that's burning great. This one's burning great. It's not pulsing anymore. I'm gonna pump it up a little bit. So these are burning great. What I want to do is change that decal. That is horrible. I don't know if I'm going to change both of them, but both pretty nasty.